winter is coming here in the Mediterranean. The waves are getting higher, more rain, temperature is dropping. And as we're heading into December, it will get even worse. Sometimes the rubber boats are so long that they will be on two of these waves at the same time. And these waves are about 1.5 meter high now. And it must feel extremely scary. And just imagine having hundreds of people we've rescued on a boat, and they have to go through this weather before we come to Italy for a port of safety. So right now we are changing the setup on our back deck of the boat a little bit so that we are better prepared for the winter that is coming. We want to make sure that the people we rescue are protected against wind, rain, and waves splashing on over the boat. During the winter now, people will still be crossing. Not as much as during the summer, a significant reduction. But people who are the weakest will be crossing, and also people who are the most desperate will be crossing. The most vulnerable are coming at the most dangerous time.